Pacman, Pacman! Terrible, terrible news! Pacland is in serious danger! The ghosts have unwittingly unleashed an ancient evil upon us by removing the golden fruit from the tree. According to this book, our ancestors fought against this very evil. In ancient times, the great wizard Pac created a powerful potion that turned five fruit from Pacland into the golden fruit that was stolen today. Armed with these magical fruit and a great deal of bravery, Sir Pacalot faced the all-powerful ghost known as Spooky. Sir Pacalot defeated Spooky and imprisoned him. And he has remained there until now. Pac-Man, the golden fruit are in the hands of the devious ghosts, and Spooky is on the loose again. You must retrieve the golden fruit and defeat Spooky, or all of Pac-Land will be doomed.
You know, you've run out of ideas for names when you name your villain Spooky. Alright, okay. Oh boy. Don't care. We'll figure out what those are eventually. Tutorials? Is this what this is? Might as well just collect all the crap in here. Game of the year. Ooh. I didn't realize that the anatomy of the Pac-Man people, whatever the freak their species is called, I didn't realize they were so bouncy. Look out, world. Oh. Stolen straight out from Sonic. Cause who needs originality? Like, that's actually Sonic's freaking theme. Good heavens. Have they no shame? I think I just murdered someone's dog. Pac-Man, you just can't run around and do that to people. Like, what? Can't just can't crush someone's dog with your rear. You just can't do that in today's society. Goodness. I mean, well, in today's society, all I have to say is it's just a prank. But it's just a prank. It's just a prank, bro. Social experiment. Soviet pranks going around. Wait, that counts as a level? That counts as a level? You're kidding me. That counts as a... I can't. Dude, I should have can't anymore. How's that count as a... Okay. When the home world is a level. Although I've always, you know, I now we're wondering. Maybe the disembodied like eyes of the ghosts go. We're just some like sanctuary. There's just a whole bunch of like eyes floating around. Can you just imagine for a second stumbling upon that? Like you go into some dark cave and you just see like light a match or something. You see a whole bunch of floating eyes. Victims of Pacman. Don't care about the tutorials to be honest. I mean this is your basic game with Sonic move sets, apparently. Oh, see, that's better than Pac-Man. Like, instead of crushing someone's dollar, just crushing his worthless crates. Oh! That should have probably been something I should have looked into. Oh, okay. It's a bear, I guess that makes it okay. Wait, the little dog left a spot, but the bear didn't? I don't get it. Probably wouldn't trust that. Oh, okay. Oh, that makes sense. I see. If you could just fly a lot. Okay. He only flies when he chooses to. I'm touching him, I'm not hurt. You're gonna need a bit more specific on that, even if you jump on it. But, you know, we could find out if that's what they meant. But, you know what? Yep. It's not if you touch them, no. They're misleading about that. So if you, then slam your freaking booty cheeks just right on them. I don't know what you're doing jumping on plants in the first place, but you know. It's okay, the pack people can breathe underwater. It's okay. We can breathe underwater. All strawberries? Are these the only strawberries remaining in the world? So I think I can't do anything under cover there. Alright. If you have a fruit of the type shown on the chest, grab one. Just a question here. Do I have to have all? Okay. Work fast though. Oh wait, it doesn't. So then I just wasted 2 power-ups. Oh, that makes sense. I mean, can I leave now? Yo, can you imagine if that, like, lasted forever? You fall into this deep lake, you can't pull yourself out. Up in the little Timmy, he fell in the lake again, it's another thing. What is this soundtrack? Oh, what the freak! I found the zoo shipment. Why am I playing this? Honestly. Is that a solid 94%? Okay, yeah. Oh well.